You got me.
Yes.
Bold.
That's a bit delayed. Sophie's out.
He's out.
Put your head in. No, I mean, put your head so you can see us in the thing. Put your head in it. And it might fall.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Lourdes. I'm Steve. I'm going to be your tour guide for the next hour and a half or so.
Is it a selfie?
No, it's a video.
Main ground, just 18 wickets. We've got 11 wickets on this ground, and a lot of the minor games are played here on this ground. It's also mainly, of course, the practice ground. So the players every morning have a net, they do all their fielding practice, usually kick a football about, and then just before the start of play they go underneath the media centre back. Thank you very much from everyone here at Lourdes for coming on the tour.
Thank you.
Right. So you were from Sussex, weren't
you? No, we're from Warwickshire.
Yeah, we're the people from Sussex. That's where my wife's from. Right.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
We're currently buying everything. I'll get you that then. Yeah. Ooh. Careful with it. Careful, Dad.
You saying careful, Dad?
Careful. Be careful, because I want it to break. And is that actually the real?
Real turf, yeah.
The real turf. Someone must have been going, stop cutting up our turf.
Very clever though, if you think about it, isn't it? Not taking pictures of food again.